teaching Donnie how to make some hot water cornbread. What the? So right now, he got his cornmeal and his brown sugar in there. We got the water going.
You guys know how to make hot water cornbread? I bet half of you don't.
Put it in the comment section below if you know how to make hot water cornbread. Let us know how y'all make y'all hot water cornbread.
I don't know how to make no. We don't got no big mamas around like how we used to. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about soul food.
Babe, did you get like the brown sugar clumps out of it?
I'm doing that right now.
Okay. All right, y'all. So we'll be back once the water is boiled and he start making it.
And it's going to be real good. Too bad y'all can't have none.
All right, y'all, you know what time it is.
And you know it.
Okay, you got it.
Let me check this grease.
No.
That ain't him. That ain't ready yet.
Okay. You, babe, you were supposed to put your, you should have put the oil on the stove. You know what I'm trying to say. You were supposed to put the oil back on the fire, like in the process of when you heard this bubbling.
Okay.
You got the cold water on?
Yeah, you know, the cold water, as my wife instructed me, is to keep my hands cool.
From getting burnt.
Yeah, from getting burnt, you know, while I'm pouring the hot water inside of the cornmeal so I can, you know, compacting like a nice burger patty. Put it in the grease. Let that thing steam up a little bit and we gonna be alright.
How come you got that pencil in your ear?
Oh man, you're working with the kids all day. As you can see on my shirt, Boys and Girls Club, I am a program specialist. I know that's a fancy name, but working with the kids all day. Yeah, I got the pen, so I just put it on the side of my ear because I'm a teacher.
Okay.
I'm a teacher.
All right, teacher Donnie.
Yeah, you know, I can teach you something too.
I'm a teacher too.
Mm-hmm. You're teaching me how to make some hot water cornbread. And it's so simple, guys. It's so simple. I mean, a lot of people, they always talking about, like, for example, if somebody say, oh yeah, I made some hot water cornbread, they'd be like, oh, you know how to make some hot water cornbread? Like, it's just this extravagant, like, thing to make. And it's so simple. Like, it's so simple.
Shout out to Graham. She taught me how to make it.
But it's so good, though. I ain't gonna lie. Baby, putting it down. Hopefully, mine's come out as good as hers.
It's okay.
It's no competition.
It's no big deal. No pressure. If it don't, then it don't. You know.
It's no competition. But once mine's come out better than hers,
okay. Hurt, you know? How would I be butthurt? And why would I be butthurt if I'm the one that taught you?
I mean, that's a good question.
How? Because you know what that means. That means I don't have to make it no more. I'd be like, babe, can you make us some hot water cornbread?
Oh, man, I'm about to make this so lumpy and nasty.
No, you're not.
I'm about to make this so lumpy
and nasty. No, you're not.
You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, we got these lentils.
Lentils. We got lentil soup.
Lentil soup with a little bit of ground turkey.
What else is in here?
Brown rice.
Okay. And what else?
Celery.
And
that's
carrots.
Celery. Mm-hmm. I wish we had a celery. Out of food. Celery and carrots. It's a real good, healthy meal. You know, nice, meaty, nice and full. How you feeling good?
It sounds like your oil is starting to be popping.
They over there popping.
Okay, so now you got to pour your water. You want to pour your water inside of the bowl?
No, I'm scared.
Now, when you do this, make sure that you don't pour too much water to the point where it's watery, but you want to have enough. To the point where you can make like a clay or something.
I mean, that was hot.
Mm-hmm. Let me stir it. Okay. Just stir it first, and then you might have to go back in.
Use my right hand.
That's your good hand?
Yeah, using my left had me feeling a little bit incompetent.
So the thing is, if you...
This look like baby food.
If you pour too much water in there, that's a good consistency.
Does this look like baby food, y'all?
You do. That's like a good consistency, though.
Open wide.
Because you don't want to put any more water in there. If you do happen to put, like, too much water in there, you can always pour more cornmeal.
Okay.
You know, to thicken it back out.
I don't want to drown in, you feel me?
That should be good. Because you want to have that firmness.
Firmness?
Yeah.
That firmness.
Okay, so now, here comes the fun part.
Okay.
Might want to lift your sleeves up, you know. So now this is when you get your hands.
Is that the hand machine? Yeah, I'm making.
No, babe. You making what? Hot, you want to get your hands wet with cold water?
I got rough hands, because I'm a man.
Okay, let's see
I'm
this.
I'm talking about.
Come on.
I'm talking about the rough, the type of rough that
y'all
you will
find. Y'all see, this is steaming. He's talking about he
I'm
got rough
I'm talking about the type of rough that you will find under Oscar Proud grandmother. Feet.
Okay. You're old. Come on, babe.
All right.
Now, what you was saying about them hands?
Some hot rocks, I'm telling you. I can walk across hot rocks with my hands.
So now he just patting it. Do it feel firm enough?
Nice and warm. I can dig this.
It feel firm enough for you?
No, it's like...
Is it kind of watery?
Yeah.
Okay. So, I think it's okay.
Think so?
We'll see. When you put the first piece in there, we'll see.
It's
kind of sticking to you?
Yeah.
Okay, so now, when you put it inside the grease, that's when you're going to have to be careful.
Okay.
Because because it started popping.
Just like some fish. Just like
what you doing? Oh, you trying to get the spatula?
Where the other one at from yesterday?
It's probably in the dish drain. It is. Get your other pieces ready. Come on, babe. What you doing? You might should you play too much. You should put some more water on your hands.
I told you I got rough hands like grandma feet.
Okay, he got it. He got it. He got it. We got Donnie here making some hot water cornbread.
Sign me up. Pick me in. See, that ain't cool.
What happened?
Man, I be feeling like I'm playing in some type of Play-Doh.
Play-Doh, huh? Yeah.
This real. Oh, this not working.
No, babe. You got to get your hands wet. That's also what helped it.
Oh, so you didn't. You
I didn't tell you that. I'm sorry. I didn't explain that part
to
you. I'm sorry.
Explain that pretty well. See? It's super simple, but...
I didn't explain that part. I didn't.
You gotta have some skills. There is technique to it. Now, you didn't tell me that. That make a lot of sense. Okay, boom.
Okay, let's see how this work out now. Let's see if this work out better for you.
Let's see if you're right. Aw, man, it's like magic. Take notes, guys. Take notes. Make sure your hands are wet.
With cold water. It's still going to stick a little bit, but...
Just a little bit, but not like it was before.
Okay, you got to...
Oh, babe, that one probably burnt by now.
It's okay. Remember last night when I had made it? Woo! You got to be careful, Logan! Watch out. Come on. Flip it over, babe. Don't be nervous.
Just like a Krabby Patty.
There you go. Go, Donnie. Go, Donnie. Go, Donnie. Go, Donnie. Go, 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 Donnie. Pat the cornbread. Pat the cornbread. Pat the cornbread. Get it. Get it. Pat the cornbread. Go, go, go.
Hey!
You
feel me? You being a pro. You better watch out, babe. I'm a pro.
Okay, guys, so. I took a piece of the cornbread, and I'm about to try Daddy's hot water cornbread.
What's the verdict?
Pretty good. Not bad.
I like the sweetness.
Okay. So is it too sweet?
No.
It's just right?
And you're hot. Yeah. You're my heart.
My mouth.